Poker may look easy from afar, but once you start playing, you may realize there's much more to it than just getting the right cards. In fact, there's so much more to it that sometimes it takes a player months or even years to perfect their strategy. But one thing we can guarantee is that it didn't happen overnight. Here are just a few things you can do to start working towards becoming a world-renowned player. The first thing you should do is learn more than one type of poker. While learning your favorite type of poker isn't a bad thing, learning many types of poker is much better, especially if you want to become an expert. A few of the most popular games that are worth learning immediately are Texas Hold'em, Omaha, and 7-Card Stud. Our professional card dealers would be happy to teach you the ins and outs of every version. Just like everything else in life, practice makes perfect, which is why you should play more often than you can even make it to a casino. Playing with your friends or online may not have the thrill and rush of gambling at the Nugget, but it's a great learning tool so you can slowly learn from your mistakes until you understand why you were making them in the first place. Finally, when you've figured out which hands win most often and you've honed your skills well, it's time to hit a professional poker table. This can often be an exciting moment, but as long as you keep your cool and remember what you've learned, it's often a successful time as well. Remember, you may lose some rounds of poker, but we know you'll be successful in the long run at the Wendover Nugget Casino.